Finally.
You got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. I think I come for drugs without trouble. My shit's the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Nah, she's fucking PR agent.
You're full of shit.
I'm sorry, babe. It's a mug over.
Bullshit. 10 keys at 35.
You're cheap. My stuff is worth twice that. These are old friend prices.
I'm not your old friend. 35.
You bring me all the way out here to waste my time? Am I some Taiwanese street merchant? Smuggler Hong doesn't hack.
No? No. 50.
Maybe the scratch of another 5 keys with you, my
40.
Fuck you. 48 or I sell it all at 18K. They don't got a problem.
Oh!
your Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
For you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just like sexy, good old sure. You know what happens to rats, Wei?
Yeah, I heard.
Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out Popstar Winston. I know he did!
Oh, you're gonna do it alone. This motherfucker right here is a snitch! Is that right, Ming? You fucking rat. I sent you to Popstar, but now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
You're still working for that bastard, aren't you?
Wait, I swear.
You're always a dirty fucker, man.
Don't fast my wall. My wall.
Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Wade. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta.
What happens to rats?
Wait, he ran it out past
Winston.
I know he did!
Are you gonna do it or what?